stance and position in the box. Let's talk about positioning first. Some people like to be up in the front of the box, more along the front edge of the plate. I myself prefer to be in the very back of the box. I feel like it gave me a little bit more time. Some guys like to be up on the plate. Some guys like to be back off just a little bit. None of these are wrong. That's all about being comfortable in the box, that's fine. But let's talk about the stance a little bit. That's one area that I want to keep it pretty fundamentally sound. We would like to keep it along the straight line, somewhat shoulder width apart, maybe a hair wider, but a nice straight stance. Because as we get into hitting, we want to have straight lines, we want a straight stride. We're in a balanced position at this point. And as we pick that bat up and get ready, we're ready to hit.